This Nephite came to us, we found it strange
that all he asked of us was to remain
and dwell amongst us and be our servant.
But I still wonder
why AMMON
of Zarahemla is
inside our lands.
Not sure, but he seemed like a good guy, so I sent him off with my other servants to tend my flock.
Who is this new hire? A strange Nephite. When our sheep were scattered by mean Lamanites, he said, let's gather them and save the flocks.
Well, there's an idea. Why don't we think of that?
This AMMON of Zarahemla sure thinks outside the box.
So that's what we did, and now the king won't kill us.
Yeah.
So we're all... The robbers are coming back.
They're coming back for us. We draw back in fear. But the new guy gathers us and leaves us here to go and fight them off. Just him alone. The AMMON of Zarahemla is here. He's our hero.
The AMMON of Zarahemla. Beware the AMMON of Zarahemla.
Can you believe this guy? I always knew that Nephites were crazy.
He is cuckoo.
Let's go and take him out. What could go wrong? He's just one guy. This AMMON of Zarahemla is here, but not for long.
I'll just go slay him by myself.
Right, piece of cake. Here I go.
Yeah!
Right, what happened?
Well, he locked my arm clean off.
Well, you don't have to scream like a girl about it.
Well, you go try.
Fine, I will.
Bonsai!
He smoked your arm off too!
Yeah, it's a real bugger.
Now I'm beginning to be astonished.
Me too.
Alright guys, let me show you how it's done.
What? You scream higher than any of us!
Yeah, you big baby. Well, it hurts!
Yeah, we know!
Alright, AMMON, you win. We'll clear off now.